The development of these vaccines has been extraordinarily rapid, but the vaccines have gone through all of the different steps in development the vaccines need to do, phase one, phase two, and phase three.
This vaccine has been slated at over 90% effective, which is incredible. When you get over 60%, you are in, man, you're in a good position. And I think that should give people comfort. If you're comfortable getting any other vaccine, this one should be at the top of your list. We are in a global pandemic, a global crisis.
The vaccines are all similar, and in fact, they all work on the same principles. The way they're working is they make your body produce a protein that looks a lot like the virus, but you're never exposed to the virus. In the case of Pfizer and Moderna, those vaccines, the Pfizer is the one we're using today, they're just RNA enclosed in a little lipid droplet, and that RNA gets into the cell, and your cell makes the protein. What Janssen and AstraZeneca are doing, they have an inactivated virus that carries that little bit of RNA, and they're using that as the vaccine. The virus doesn't cause disease, but it does the same thing. It makes your cell make that protein, and therefore your immune system has a chance to respond to it, like you've been exposed to COVID.
People trust the science. I trust the science. I'm a pharmacist by training. So we are encouraging everyone to get the vaccine. We certainly know and have seen the impacts that COVID can have on people. And you know, it comes down to a risk benefit, right? Getting the small risk that comes with getting the vaccine versus the known risks that come with getting and contracting COVID.